chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Where the hell is this fucking kid?
Hey, you see her? She's not over here!
Huh? You
asked. Oh! She's over there!
Where do I go?
Yeah, I got her.
Got you now.
Yeah. What the fuck was that?
Oh, fuck me! Whoa! I see her! Behind the boat!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. Awesome. Okay. This damn thing is blocking.
Clear over here. You? The same here.
Where's the way out?
She over there?
She's gone. Here she is! Watch my back!
I got her.
Back.
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Where do you think you're going, huh?
Oh,
alive here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ugh. Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Where is she? One way or another, you gotta tell me!
No. Oh, no, come on, man. Don't come. Don't kill me. Please, please let me go.
Gotcha, asshole.
You finish him off! Get him still!
Oh, shit!
Goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't alive. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Here she is!
Thank you.
go.
Over here!
How did you do it?
It's all right. There's nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not a
careful now. It's not you. So what is it, Ellie?
I gotta admit, you had me back there. For a second, you shook my faith.
It's only for a
second. I heard that.
Aha! Don't you want this to end?
Hey, Anna.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
see.
Right here! Watch my back. Motherfucker! Don't let him get away!
This. Where the hell is all this stuff here? Oh, Christ. I gotta find her.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I
just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Ellie! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me! It's me! It's me! Look! Look! It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? We could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it will.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
This is as good a spot as any. That'll do.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
You try. I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Shit.
infected.
I see him.
Probably use this.
Good job.
Thank you. Those things.
That crank could get us up there. Ellie, get on up there and drop that crate for me.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right. Hold on. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Look out!
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Here we go.
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is. Not good. made it. All right, come on. Cross.
Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Boom!
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about the... They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way?
What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking.
I said keep walking. Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
The smuggler!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Ah!
Light this asshole!
I got it!
Over here!
Thank you.
ahead!
Over there.
Doc. Thank you.
Down this way. Stay alert.
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid.
Smuggler.
I hear him. Over there.
Watch my back.
Is he over there?
Nah, he's gone.
Fan out.
Lose him!
Find the sandbags!
You dead asshole!
Where'd you go?
That should buy me some time.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with...
Doctor?
What are you doing in here?
I won't let you take her.